Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Luca's on the Water Vlogs. It's Thursday, and I'll be making this episode, carrying it all the way through the weekend. And it's very different than my usual videos. I'm actually going to be traveling down to San Jose for my final Junior Olympic meet, because the USA Swimming only provides Junior Olympics for 13, 14-year-old age groups and under. So I can't go anymore. This is going to be my last one as a 14-year-old, because the next one is in December, and I age up in November, and it's, August. It's July right now. So, first off, I just wanted to show you guys a quick history of my JOs. Okay, so my first Junior Olympic meet ever, I was 7 years old, so it was exactly 7 years ago, and 2012, and I competed in the 10 and under 50-yard butterfly, 50-yard freestyle. I ended up going best times. I didn't place extremely well, but that was because I was racing up against kids who were 3 years older than me, so yeah. But anyways, it was just a great spark to my swimming career, and I think it really fomented a powerful encouragement in me to continue on and keep pushing until, well, you know, the last Junior Olympics, which is coming up tomorrow through Sunday. So kind of nervous, but hope I win a few races this weekend. Morning, everybody. It's 5:45 in the morning. I just woke up, and I'm going to be carpooling with my friend Bryce to the meet in San Jose. I'm all packed up pretty much. Just gotta change, go to the bathroom, take a shower, you know, all those things in the morning, eat, and then let me go. Hey everyone, I'm on the road here. How long to our destination, Corey?
An hour and 15 minutes,
okay. That means we'll probably be there around 7:50-ish, and then today I'm going to be swimming 200 freestyle, so is Bryce.
Yeah.
He's also doing
100 fly.
Alright, so we're going to get ready and swim really fast. Okay, finished warm-ups, got my suit on, and getting all ready to race. Everyone here in the tent, Kat, Ben, Ollie, Wesia, other people, Bryce, and yeah, that was the circle about the campfire. So two free is not one of my strong suits, but we're gonna make it happen, isn't that right, Bryce?
Yup.
Bryce knows what he's doing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be in heat one. Okay, everyone, I finished 2-3. Did not make finals, not go well. Basically, every single part of it was what we call an L. I ended up going a 2:11, which is pretty horrible, but I mean, understandably, it is the middle of training season, and we are working out really hard. No, I'm vlogging. Yeah. Anyways, I mean, it's okay. I've been really training for the 200 in the first place. I've been more focusing on the distances like 100 meter and below, just be the 50 free. And I got the 100 free tomorrow, so I'm pretty pumped for that.
because I took my 200 out in like a minute or something and came back in a 111, which is really bad, very bad delta. Minute, that's not even fast. I was cruising up, but I still died, so like, anyways, yeah. So, the other two boys just ran the 2-3, Bryce, Finn, they actually did okay. Well, did Finn do okay?
No.
Where'd you go, Finn? Explain. Explain the race.
I went out way too slow.
What was that?
I don't even know.
106?
What? Nope, 104.
Bryce, you're here.
104.
Then
what happened?
And then I...
7.
Just went to 4 lane. It was just bad.
Yep. Outside
smile. Yeah.
Right?
Okay.
Get out there.
It's okay.
And get some clean water.
I already explained that they saw it before.
Right? Okay.
Yeah.
Bryce, you want to explain how your 2-3 went?
It went well. I went out at strong pace and held it for the most part.
Where'd you end up going?
209.4.
That's actually really good. You probably had the best one out of the three of us. Considering my times, best times are 208, this is 211, no, it's not that great. Anyways, though, Mo got the 100 free. Do you guys have the 100 free? 100 free?
Yep.
100 free? We're all gonna kick ass
and
in that.
Back.
No, two back. Okay, everyone, I'm consuming this delectable meal right here, tacos. It's pretty delicious, hopefully.
We have just settled down in our room. We ended up purchasing a handicapped room by mistake, and it's got some pretty cool add-in features to it, like this big gourmet kitchen, and then the couch, which is the usual, the bed, the bathroom.
Guys, check this out. See the remote? Watch this. And if you want a total blackout, press this. And you go like that. Oh, nighttime sleep. Before I further explore this gargantuous room, I would like to thank my lovely mother for coming down here and supporting me with all her love. She'll be taking some of the videos of me swimming this weekend.
That's right.
And putting them in the vlog. I originally thought the meet was at Santa Clara because we bought the hotel room here. Then I asked my friend, I'm like, the meet's in Santa Clara, right? They're like, no, San Jose. I'm like, oh god. Anyways, okay. But San Jose and Santa Clara are very adjacent to each other, so.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone. My friend Finn and I went out to CPK with our moms, and
the best moms!
She just wants me in the vlog, and it's 8:54 right now. I'm about to go to bed because I want to get a good night's sleep for tomorrow, and then I'm gonna kick ass in this 100 meter freestyle. See you guys in the morning. Good night. Saturday morning, and I just finished warming up, got my suit on, and we are at a new location with a tent there in the shady wall area. What chair did you?
Mom,
no, Luke, get out of my chair.
Telescopically balanced.
Yeah, Harry.
Nice.
It's a GoPro Hero 5 Karma.
Yogurt is so good. LUCA'S surfs or something.
Yeah, brah. You gotta be kidding me, Nicky.
We got the whole squad here. You know, we got LUCA. We got.
Yo.
Don't even know a name, bro.
We got.
City Breakfield back there.
Me, I think. We got. Yeah. Bro. First, we got Nicky, and then we got Bryce right here, who's just playing Clash Royale. Oh, look at that! Get that! Get that shot!
How do
we
get it?
Look how good he is at this.
Yeah. Yeah.
Separated.
All right, everybody. I just completed the 100 meter freestyle. I mean, way to turn the meet around for me, I think. I was a 56.4. I am top seed going into finals. I was out in a 25.98, back in a 30.48. And really stoked with that swim. I mean, I went out extremely fast and held on, you could say, but still really died hard. So just really happy right now.
Look at the tent now. Tent has been.
Oh my gosh. Infested. Nick is vlogging again.
What's
dude.
Tenny.
Tenny.
Look at Tenny, guys.
Is this
Tenny.
For your vlog?
Of course it's the vlog. Tenny, what's going on? Tenny.
Fluffy dog. Okay, so Finn's mom and my mom, they have some very kind words to say.
We love swim meets.
We do love swim meets. I mean, there is nothing better to do than being here in the heat.
We wouldn't rather be anywhere else but here.
That's right. That's right.
Well, I'm glad they support us. Excellent moms.
I'm peeing.
No, no, that was yesterday.
Oh, yesterday.
What's yesterday, Nicky? Nicky just went 3.16.2, bruh.
Sorry, Nicky.
I can explain. It was the race.
Okay, guys, I get three guys underwater.
Okay, so it's about 8:45, got back from the meet, 100 free, let's talk about this. I ended up going a 58 flat, which is not very good at all. I kind of lost my head with the strategy. I really got to learn to work on my backhand, and I felt like I was swimming as if I were 8 years old, and so I surely want to improve that aspect of my swimming, definitely. I'm not just someone who's good at the 50. I want to become good at the 100 and 200. So it's a good learning experience, and I'm going to apply it to my upcoming race or upcoming meets. So yeah, tomorrow I got the 53 and 100 breast, and then we're out of here. Okay, everyone, we are driving to the San Jose Competition Pool for the last time.
Fiscalini Center.
Fiscalini Center on Jackson Street or something like that. Today I have the 100 breast and 53, as I told you guys last night, I believe. And I think I'm going to do really well. And it's going to be really fun meet.
Okay, everyone, it's the start of the meet. I got about maybe an hour before my 100 breast, and everyone's here, everyone in the vlog, in the tent.
We're out here in San Jose,
California!
Oh, love it.
Look over there.
Lacia. This is Alessia, this is Holly. She's pretty fast, actually.
Surprisingly. Andre, Kat, Emma,
Amelia.
Cut your name. Nina, and...
And Gavin.
I already said your name like three times. Sophia.
Oh.
And Gavin.
I already said your name like four times.
Gavin and I are walking to watch Bryce's Lovely to Fly, an event that I will never swim in my lifetime. I mean, I hope.
I hope swim it.
Well, yeah, I went 3:09 at Pleasanton.
No.
Bryce is swimming.
Let's go, Bryce! Come on, Bryce! Go!
Let's go, Bryce!
Go, Bryce!
Go! See, right now? Right now?
Come on, Bryce! Come on, Bryce!
Let's go, Bryce!
Go, Bryce!
Go, Bryce!
Yeah! Yeah!
Go!
Go, Bryce!
Go, Bryce!
Go!
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 Oh, Miss Jackson!
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Alright guys, finished races, 100 breast and 53.
Hey,
they went alright.
Hey, Nikki ain't shit.
Nikki. No, I'm actually like top seed in both the races.
Oh, he's bad. He's
but I went a 25.8 in the 50, and considering that I went out just as fast. Hey, Nikki, stop. Just as fast last night in the 100. It's kind of an L. So. The 100 breasts, that went okay. I was a 111, and I did sprint the first 50, but you know what? I don't know. I have no excuse. I just went slow.
It doesn't help, Kat.
It's fine.
Kat, you know how you're always like...
So with that, thanks for watching this entire vlog. Everyone say bye. Everyone say bye to the vlog. Bye to the vlog. The vlog is leaving.
Bye, vlog.
Nikki, Kat.
Bye, Kat. If you beat my vlog.
I am the vlog.
Harry, say bye to the vlog.
What's your free time?
Oh my gosh, what are you doing here, Ryan?
I'm watching my brother race here.
Say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys.